is the most overpowered thing in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? Okay, nobody cares. Bruh. Bruh. I thought I just clicked. Don't mind that I don't even have all the characters, so don't mind. This is so overpowered. Easy. This is overpowered, but... Oh, great, great. Dodge. No, they're gonna kick me off the map! Easy. Bruh. Spunk is spawn here. Can this protect me? Get up here. Okay. No, but he's... He'll drop it. Not the gun. Now, mate. Okay. Nobody cares about the instruction. Three rounds.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Hello, Kirby. Oh! Why am I... What the hell? What the heck is that? I'm throwing this. Oh, little Kirby! Did you really? Get out of here! Oh, that ain't real. That ain't real. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Here's the real one. What the hell was I doing there? Catch me alive. You won't catch me alive, idiot. Bruh. What the heck? Okay. So freaking close. I'm over here, Kirby. Alright, I'm gonna see how many kills on one pink dude. Okay, 5 kills on one pink dude. I made you diss these two on your day. So I don't want to beat them. Getting the first hit. Oh my God. You really think that gun's gonna be helpful? What is that gun gonna do? Help you punch somebody that's gonna be feel like a flower? A katana! Thank you for the push! Cause you're not smart. Bruh. Holy crap. Bruh. Okay. Grab it! Bruh. I just knocked him off the map. No! No! Oh God. Oh God, I got to avoid it at all cost. Got down there. Bruh! Stupid tools. Bro, that ain't fair. You literally went across the map. I mean, that was only one kill. I mean, also, it was a high damage.
great, and missed. Oh, yeah. Get the heck out of here. Okay, I'm just gonna stick down. Okay. I'm just gonna show you guys how to make this. Oh wait, what the hell did I do? So this is where you go. So my favorite is you can get any of these, but my favorite would be Death Blue. And you can choose Brawlers, Fort Fire, and Gunner. I would prefer you choosing Gunner because it's more OP. But if you want to know, like, B. So this one, you go like this, and then you shoot A. And then up special, go up, and then you hit down with A. And then you go down, and like you hold down. Let's go to test. Right here. So you go down and then you hold B. Also gives damage to anything you buy it. Punch. Oh. Hold B and maybe and hold B and then let go and you can shoot a little one. Then a big one. And then how long can this actually last? Anymore? That's how you make one of these. I'll just show you how overpowered.